In Psalms chapter 40, our maker caused the writer to begin that psalm singing, I waited for Yahweh, and you listened to my cry. You stretched forth your arm to me or hand to me, and you lifted me up from the war of the pit and the miry clay. Amazing. I waited for Yahweh, and you listened to my cry. Amazing. I continue to wait on him, the amount of prophecies that he tells us to, tells me to wait on him, including his Hosea chapter 12 prophecy where he says he's going to cause those who turn back to him to dwell in tents. I waited for him dwelling in a tent. Waited for him. Amazing. In Psalms 40 verse 7 he says, I'm going to be sent to you saying, behold, I come in the roll of the book that's written upon me. How that ties into the flying roll of 10 cubit by 20 cubit flying roll that's going to enter into the house of the thief, those of you who are stealing from him, and the house of those of you that summon to his name falsely and make an end to you. They're dwelling in your houses of timber and stones instead of his house of favor. Amazing, amazing. But one of the places that he talks about me waiting on him is in the sign. He talks about me being his sign throughout his word. I am your sign, the sign of the dove, the sign of Jonah, the sign of the dove. But in Isaiah chapter 8, he talks about me waiting on him. He says, I'll wait upon him, and he says, I expect him. Those verses right accompany the verse where he says he's going to, that I and the offspring, plural, that he's given to me are for signs and wonders. And that includes that Emmanuel, Manchal, Maher, Shalal, Kushbaz of that prophecy and the faithful witness twins, Uriah and Zechariah. Amazing. And this, these videos here today, I've been talking a lot about the 1335th day tomorrow, which is monstrous big for Daniel 12. But also the 4 days later, I've talked about, talked about yesterday, but I don't think I pointed out today in any of these videos. I don't think I did. I might have, but I don't think so. But day number 2300. That's amazing. Day number 2300. So we have 1335, and 4 days later we have the 2300 day. But he says at that point, his house with 2300 days, his house is going, his house, that'd be 622. His house is going to be that palimony, that great number, wonderful number of prophecy. He says his house is going to be justified. The holy place that you've trampled underfoot as proxies of your boy Saul of Tarsus and the proxies of his doctrines, even if you say that Saul's false, you still follow his teachings. It's just reality. Your works are still lawlessness, no matter how you look at it. But I talked about that the 2300 days is for the daily or the continual. That's me, the substitution sacrifice that he sent all this time as he shortened the days, afflicted me in your stead. The daily or the continual is referring to myself. And how did you repay me for the substitution? You repaid me. How did you repay our maker? By stealing from him. Wow. And of course, that support trickled downstream and affected the wife that's fled into the wilderness with those first four offspring of his Isaiah chapter 6 holy seed. But the said, I'll be trampled underfoot. The host and the holy place both will be trampled under. Doesn't mean the holy place will be trampled under that whole 2300 days. The holy place wasn't even reared up yet, the beginning of those 2300 days, but the host has been, beginning with 2-2 and how that we talked about yesterday, flowed out with the evacuation order for 25 days later on the 227 waypoint. Amazing stuff, folks. Amazing stuff. But I waited for Gateway. And you not only haven't waited, you refused to come to his house altogether. Yeah.